reports that the armed gunmen came, attacked the bank, and we've seen the glass on the floor there. And then they took to the streets, and the people we've spoken to here on the ground say they then shot indiscriminately, and in that shooting hit a young teenage girl selling fish on the streets. There's a big police presence still. The ongoing investigation continues. It's been a huge police response to this, to what is a massive security situation in Lagos, Nigeria.